across Trinidad and Tobago, the region and the world, these two calypso veterans have entertained audiences for decades. Now, visitors and fans of Linda McCarter Sandy Lewis and the late Winston Bailey can now view their lifetime achievements through the medium of interactive theater at the Tobago Icons Museum. The museum was recently commissioned by the Division of Tourism, Culture and Transportation in collaboration with the family of the late Winston Shadow Bailey and the Calypso Rose.
The facility combines the use of technology and theater techniques to give visitors a true appreciation of the talent, achievements, and musical journey of our cultural icons.
In 2012, the Calypso Queen of the World gifted a bust of herself to the Tobago House of Assembly. Now, the bust, along with her other musical achievements, are on display at the museum, an initiative she is pleased to see come to life.
Now, Tobago, you are going to see the work that I have done and all the achievements that I have received universally.
The museum also has memorabilia from the Shadow, including one of his favorite musical instruments, his guitar. Shalon Bailey, son of the late musical icon, believes the museum is a fitting tribute to his father.
It's nice to see that this come together because, I mean, one of the problems I've been watching with the country is archiving, putting things together, putting things in perspective and in place now for people who come behind, you know.
At the ceremony, it was revealed that the Tobago Icons Museum will be adding new exhibits from other well-established artists from Tobago as they become available.
We do not want it to be limited only to two persons. So long as another person willing to contribute their life work, the Tobago House of Assembly is willing to accept it.
Infusing a charismatic flavor, expressions of gratitude came from both the Queen of Calypso herself and Shalon Bailey on behalf of his father and family.
Are you getting last words? I said it's all long as possible.
So Tobago, I am thankful to you. I will never be ungrateful as a thanks. I thank my mother, my school teacher, my neighbor, my brother, my sister. So you see, Tobago, I thank you.
The Tobago Icons Museum is located at Fort King George, and it is the latest addition to Tobago's tourism product.
This has been your Tobago Notes.